Some nights can feel like there isn't enough time to make a hot family meal.
Yeah, you get home from work and the last thing you want to do is slave in the kitchen for a couple of hours. That's why you can let the Crock-Pot do the work for you while you're gone. The Valley Today's Christy Larson has been showing us some easy, healthy Crock-Pot recipes this morning. She joins us live from the Family Wellness Kitchen. Christy?
Good morning, guys. Yeah, and we actually have another way to show you, other than the crock pot, another thing that makes cooking a little bit easier. Nicole Dew has been showing us that you can also meal prep and freezer meal some of these crock pot recipes. It's just one more thing to make your day a little bit easier. Maybe take a whole Sunday to do it.
Exactly. A great way to be prepared for your crock pot meals is to do a little prep ahead. This is a fajita crock pot meal. So this just has two chicken breasts. We cut up a orange pepper and green onion, not green onion, just a regular white onion with a little seasonings. We flatten this out, put the directions right on the bag, put it in the freezer, and now today I'm just gonna put this in my crock pot and have it for supper tonight. It's gonna cook on low all day long. When the chicken is nice and cooked, I'm gonna shred it up and serve it with tortillas, guacamole, and sour cream, and it's a great meal.
And what I love about it, too, is you did have the directions on the front, so you don't have to have all these pieces of paper. And this is one of the things you guys did here at the Family Wellness and part of those cooking classes. You guys have more classes coming up for people to get involved with.
We do. We have kids and adult classes every week, and you just go to the website, FargoFamilyWellness.com, and check out those classes. And, yes, we'll definitely be doing freezer prep meals again soon.
Yeah, and this is one of those simple ones where you just pulled it out of the freezer, throw it in your crock pot, you can turn it on, mm-hmm. walk away, and then you come home and things are gonna be smelling pretty delicious.
Smelling very good, and a healthy meal.
Yes, and that's what is also key here. We wanna make sure things are healthy because we wanna keep our families healthy, and we are putting these recipes up online on valleynewslife.com. We'll do that as soon as we get back to the station. And Kyle and Lisa, just in case you guys were wondering, okay, what is Christy gonna bring back for us? I have a little surprise to show you coming up in just a little bit. I think you'll be happy.
Looking forward to that. I love surprises. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.